this is by default, I guess, the sort of the title track of the record, and it's called The Year of Our Demise.
Yeah.
Yep, folks, it's a real party album, I tell ya. I should have had K-Tel or somebody put it out, like K-Tel in Hell or something. You know, doing this solo thing is kind of cool because, I mean, obviously by the definition of the word, it's like you by yourself and you get to, you know, get all the glory and all the money, all the chicks and all that kind of stuff. It's great. And you get to drive yourself around in a, you know, if you just for $3 more, you can upgrade to the posh solo tour rental car from Budget, I discovered. So I got me some, a fine ride with a good stereo, which makes a big difference when you're half asleep driving 7 hours from Albany to Cleveland to make a show, and then the next day driving from said Cleveland to fabulous Chicago. Give yourselves a hand. To the oasis that is Schubas. It's really great, actually, and it's cool, too, because you don't have to, like, worry about, you know, anybody else, like any other band members that don't want you to stop or don't want to eat what you don't want to eat and all those kind of things. But the downside is you don't have anybody to be the designated driver either. And I'm just jonesing for a drink. But the sad fact is I have to encourage all of you to drink for me tonight. Like, get a drink or two, drink them in front of me. I'm gonna watch and look. I want to live vicariously through you tonight, because I can't do it and get away with it. So please have a drink for me.